Welcome to Harlow TV. I'm Claire Harrison.
I'm Pete Mead.
And we are here today at Harlow Playhouse. We have the privilege of interviewing the cast of Cinderella. It's absolutely freezing out here.
So we're going to go in there.
And we're now inside Harlow Playhouse with the cast of Cinderella. Thank you so much for taking your time out to do this interview. How's the show going so far?
Really well. One, two,
awesome.
Three, really well.
Really well. Yeah.
Oh, yes, it is.
And what's the reaction been like from the audience?
Boo!
Yeah, it's been fantastic. Really good reaction.
No, it was a little... actually, yesterday, because of the snow, a few people didn't get here, and the people that were here gave us twice as much, so it was lovely. Okay. It's going really well. It's really a good response.
And what's your favourite parts of the show?
Oh, over to you guys.
Who do you want?
Was that Kyle? Did you say your favourite part was...
Your favourite bit's the horses, isn't it, Ben?
Oh, yeah. I love the horses. No.
Are they proper horses?
No, yeah, no, they're little ponies.
Oh,
I am afraid of the ponies. Yeah, the little
what about
ponies.
The carriage?
No, he's not afraid of that, no.
No. Or the pumpkin?
Well, I carried a pumpkin.
Oh, right.
That's my favourite part, carrying a pumpkin.
My favourite part is being in the wings, watching it. Because everything goes really smoothly till I come on.
They're really good.
No, it's really fun watching from the wings.
It's a lovely opening because it's a real magical opening, which is lovely to watch when everyone sort of comes to life. And
Is that the music as well as the visuals?
Yeah,
it's the quality of the performers.
Yeah.
They're just amazing. I have to say, we're a wonderful cast. We really are wonderful.
We all get on really well.
Yeah, we're ensemble.
This is the
best of ensemble that you'll ever see.
Yeah.
Really wonderful.
You've sold it to me.
I'm
definitely going to turn up.
Thank you. So, Danielle, this question is for you. What's it been like working with these people who have worked in film and TV?
Well, do you know, it's the most amazing opportunity I've ever had. And Sandra, she's a pleasure to work with. Every night is a different show.
That's what I was trying to say.
It's just, it makes it so enjoyable. And they're such a lovely cast. And it's so lovely to work with everyone.
And this question is like to the other guys. What's it like working with Danielle? Because she's an unknown.
I have an answer to that. I rely entirely on her young brain.
I mean, she is a Harlow unknown, and she's been thrown in amongst you guys, you know, professional guys as you are. So
she won't be unknown for much longer.
She's definitely going to have a bright future. She's very, very talented.
Yeah.
She's like orange.
So how's she doing?
The future's bright. The future's Danielle.
Well, she's doing fantastic. I mean, I helped choose her, so, you know, it's...
Really?
Yeah, so it's a real privilege to work alongside her and watch her develop, really.
I mean, £20, £30? What did she, you know, little crack down there?
No,
I would have gave you £50 to play, you know, Danielle's part.
She's done really well. I mean, you know, because I came from a reality TV thing where I was given an opportunity, and it's great to give some opportunity back to somebody.
That's good. And for the folks of Harlow and surrounding of Harlow, what encouragement, I mean, what's in the show to encourage them to come to Harlow to watch this pantomime you guys in?
Us! We're wonderful!
And a bit of magic.
It's
a very magical Panto Cinderella. It's probably the magical one out of all of them, but I think there's a fair share of... there's a bit of everything. There's some real in-your-face comedy as well in there, and silliness, and you know, people get wet, and then you've got the real you know, magic of the real horses and snow
and the handsome prince and his handsome psychic.
And wonderful, and it's just terrific.
I think also we have so much fun working with each other, and I would imagine that's clear to the audience. I would hope so. They'll hopefully enjoy it.
Well, the audience have just been going crazy at the end of every show, so I think
give me my
for the right reasons. Hopefully.
What is this rubbish?
No. I want to go back to the part where you said people get wet. Do you guys get wet or do the audience get wet?
We can't tell. We can't. It's a secret.
It's the funniest thing.
Mostly us. I'm not going to rule out the possibility of audience members possibly getting wet because it's Penta.
They contain water.
And what about the length of the show? How long is the show? About an hour long, hour and a half long?
It's just long enough.
Okay.
It's a wonderful evening.
Well, I should be here soon with my wife and her, our kids, and we'll give you a big cheer. So give a big wave back to us.
When are you coming?
I don't know just yet. My wife's booked.
Oh, he hasn't booked his tickets. My wife has booked the tickets,
but on the spot camera there, my wife has booked the tickets.
Well, if you leave your names with us, we'll mention you.
That's good. I'll bring my kids up to say hello to you.
Okay.
So, from the cast of Cinderella, this is Claire and I on Harlow Television. Do come and see the show because it's fantastic.
And a Merry Christmas to all.
Oh, yes, and a Merry Christmas to you guys.
Come and see us.
To the folk of Harlow and surrounding areas.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
See you at the show.